She was one of the most successful solo artists in the world last year.
I'm going to go to the next one.